A group of climate activists threw a bowl of soup at the Mona Lisa. These activists were demanding a change in the food industry with new sustainable food. However, my question is, what does throwing soup at the Mona Lisa have to do with your cause? Thankfully, the painting is safe due to its protective layer of glass, but I'm slowly losing hope in humanity when damaging historical art pieces is now becoming normal. But I'm curious, what are your thoughts on this? Tell me in the comments below.